Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to make dum aloo recipe. Wash the potatoes thoroughly so that the mud on the potatoes washes away. Now boil the potatoes for 5 to 10 minutes. These are the spices which I have taken. These are dry spices. This is tomato, garlic, chili, ginger, onion, coriander, and the dry spices which I have taken. Now the potatoes are boiled, so we can check. So we'll peel off the skin. Now we'll make small holes so that the curry penetrates inside the potatoes. So we'll take a pan, add oil and heat it. Now we will fry the potatoes till it changes color. So now we can see the color has changed. So we'll take the same pan. So we'll take out some oil because this much is not required. So we'll add the dry spices, all the ingredients, and we'll fry it till the tomato becomes soft. So now blend the fried ingredients. So the paste is ready. So now take the same pan and add ghee. Flavor turns out to be good when we add ghee. So add the mustard seeds, cumin seeds, and roast a bit. Now add the blended mixture, add salt to taste, add chili powder, turmeric powder for a little color, garam masala, coriander powder, pepper powder, and dry mango powder that is called amchur. Mix all the ingredients well. Now add kasuri methi and let it cook. Now add curd. Mix it well. And let it cook for another 5 minutes. Now add the boiled potatoes. Mix it well. And now cook it again till the potatoes are soft. Delicious dum aloo is ready to eat. Do subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Bye-bye.